Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making your Mac announce the time. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo in the top left corner. Choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. In System Preferences, choose Dock and Menu Bar. Scroll down the left sidebar menu and select Clock. At the bottom of the clock settings, click on Announce the Time. Click on the hour and choose whether you want the time to be announced on the hour, the half hour, or the quarter hour. Click Customize Voice to customize the voice that will read the time to you. Click Use System Voice at the top of the pop-up, and then click Customize at the bottom. Here you have lots of voice options in various languages. If you don't have certain voices downloaded and would like to use them, you can click the checkbox and they will download. I would recommend scrolling down to the novelty voices, as they are quite fun to use to announce the time. You can preview the voices by selecting one and then clicking play. Check the voices you want to download and then click OK. You may have to wait a few minutes for a voice to download if you want to use one that you don't already have on your Mac. Click Use System Voice, and then choose the voice you want to use from your downloaded voices. You can change the speed of the voice by clicking Use Custom Rate, and then sliding the bar to the speed that you would like. You can also change the voice volume in the same way below. You can click play to preview your voice. Tap OK when you are happy with the voice. Your Mac will now announce the time in the voice you chose at the interval you picked. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.